And if I'm quiet during commentary, it's mostly because I'm helping to TO. So if I don't react to things, that's why. Oh jeez, a shield break on stream. Ah, Chris is tired. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Oh my gosh. We had a freaking shield break. Almost had a Jigglypuff fall. Just had a Jigglypuff fall asleep. We had a hero last set blow himself up to win the set, so got about everything going on. Oh my gosh. Yeah, I won't be commentating as much just because I'm making sure everything runs smoothly in tournament. Yeah, that will make him Omega punish. Make it back. Hey, he didn't air dodge up though. Eventually gets the F smash. I think he tried to just delete the Pokemon from existence. Just get it out of the PC box. Oh no, he bounced! He bounced off the stage! No! What a horrible way to go out game one. Cool deal. Makes life easy on me. Ooh, that was not the best place to pound. There's the little baby Hocus Pocus, magic burst. He's in balloon popping mode right now. Oh! Oh, he gets a freaking crit. This could be a theme of the tournament, isn't it? Alright, game three. This game determines who moves on. Jigglypuff explodes. Oh gosh, the game lagged for a second. That's it. Bobby moves on.